So also when we talk about a dry hydrant in a pond, you have to talk a bit about the health of the pond. And so this is a large pond, and at first glance it looks healthy. You may look at it and say, well, there's a bunch of weeds and stuff growing around the edge, but that actually helps that pond with nutrient runoff and all those kind of things. So yes, close to the shore, you have some aquatic growth, and if you were here trying to throw a strainer in, that might be a bit problematic. But when you run that dry hydrant, right, that dry hydrant runs way out into the middle of that pond to the nice, deep, clean water, then it has plenty of good access to water. So you look at this pond, and it is, from all practical purposes, a healthy-looking pond. The water quality looks good. The buffer around has a real good vegetative buffer around this. The folks are not mowing it all the way down to the edge. So this pond is a good pond for recreation and probably for some good fish, and oh, by the way, is a good fire protection water supply source.